15 years ago, I came in an island because I got divorced and I left my son to care about. I become a single mom when I thought I would have a wonderful, loving life, but come out different way. But that was one lesson of my life. I think I did well because I started looking after my son on my own. I opened up my business, I am a dress designer, and all I cared at that time, how to mind and make my business successful, how to look after my son and make him a wonderful man. And I think I done well. But you know what? I feel still need something in here. I didn't feel fulfilled. We won New Style Awards, we won wonderful best window display, but this didn't make me happy. And I started questioning what's wrong. Is it something wrong with me? Why I'm feeling unhappy? Business is great, my son is growing, he's 18 now and he's all independent. But in one retreat in Ibiza, I got all my answers. I got all my answers to all my questions. And from that day, I understand my life purpose is to help you girls to look gorgeous from outside by making dresses and to look after you inside. That's been your heart and soul. In this minority festival, we will be working a lot on this, your heart, your soul, your happy life. But I'm having my wonderful life now because I find my answers. So if you have any questions, if you would like to ask, please post it to me on Eve Life Coach Woman on Facebook, and I will try to strictly to answer on our 2 hour time. Life is amazing, and you know, my business is growing and getting better and better because I am peaceful now. I am not worried about money, I'm only worried how to make you girls happy, gorgeous, and how to feel wonderful in this wonderful life. So see you in my Minority Yoga Festival, where we'll be all meet up, embrace our powers to make our dreams come true, and just to have a wonderful time together and become a happier, happier woman all together. So see you then. Love you.